towards the bulging scales. He slices the fish open. From its stomach, he pulls a small piece of fabric and spreads it on the counter. It's a delicately patterned handkerchief. Well, I've never seen that before. I'll give you this thing. Ew! And I'll pay you for the fish. Ew! Ew! We've got like a gut-covered handkerchief. It's not the first corrupted fish I've seen in these parts.